brain research, VA benefits for Native Americans, and Ask VA. For the bottom line up front, for all your VA info, I'm Marine Corps veteran, VA producer, and former child thespian, Shawn Spitler, and this is The Bluff. VA has established a center to coordinate preclinical federal lab research on traumatic brain injury. Traumatic brain injury is the signature injury from the post-9/11 conflicts in Iraq and Afghanistan. Massive financial and intellectual investment, there still are no FDA-approved treatments for TBI. This led VA research to consider new approaches. The initiative will focus on making the most of federal investments in preclinical TBI, with scientists working together to identify the preclinical models that best represent TBI in humans and sharing data in more uniform ways. To learn more, visit research.va.gov. VA is dedicated to ensuring Native American military veterans and members get the world-class benefits and services they have earned by supporting them at all stages of life. For example, VA regularly consults with tribal governments to enhance VA benefits and services, including VA-guaranteed home loans and VA-administered direct home loans. VA's Loan Guarantee Service administers the Native American Direct Loan Program for eligible Native American veterans who seek to buy, build, or improve a property on federal trust land. To learn more about this and additional VA Home Loan Program benefits and services, visit VA's Native American Veterans page at benefits.va.gov, looking under the Special Groups tab and selecting Native American Veterans. You may have noticed a bunch of other groups listed there. We encourage you to check those out if anything is pertinent to you. Veterans asked for a simple, intuitive way to interact with VA, and Ask VA was carefully designed to provide that. VA worked with veterans over several months to refine the Ask VA online experience. The online question portal was created to provide the veteran community with an easier, faster, and more convenient way to get their questions answered. Whether you're looking for specific information about your post-9/11 GI Bill, or find information about filing claims, Ask VA is a great place to get started.
Oh, so it's just like that British butler.
The what?
The British butler.
You mean Ask Jeeves? That's an old search engine. By the way, you don't even need a search engine to get here. Just go to ask.va.gov to get started. Veterans do not have to be enrolled in VA to submit a question. In fact, Ask VA can provide helpful information for veterans to enroll and begin their VA journey. All right, that's your bottom line up front. We'll see you next time here on The Bluff.